Does your tobacco company market tobacco products to children?
We do not.
I'm reading this from your tobacco marketing plan, and I quote, "Today's teenager is tomorrow's potential regular customer." Do you have any comments on this?
I do not.
Did your company spend billions of dollars last year marketing to children in an effort to, quote, recruit replacement smokers?
Tobacco companies spend billions of dollars marketing to children. They call this recruiting replacement smokers. We call it evil.